Hey everyone, welcome back to Victor Explains. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to remove the gray X mark from your desktop icons in Windows 11 or Windows 10, using three quick and easy methods. Let's get started. Method 1. First, let's try the simplest fix. Right-click anywhere on your desktop and click Refresh. Sometimes the gray X is just a temporary glitch, and refreshing the desktop makes it disappear. If it's still there, don't worry, keep watching. Method 2. For the second method, press Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape to open the Task Manager. Now look for Windows Explorer in the list. Right-click it and select Restart. This reloads your desktop and icons, and often removes visual errors. Still seeing the gray X? No problem. Let's move to method 3. Go to the Windows search bar and type Control Panel. Open it, and in the top right, change View By to Large Icons. Now look for Sync Center, open it, and click Manage Offline Files. In the window that appears, click Disable Offline Files. Once that's done, restart your PC. After the reboot, the gray X mark should be gone from your files and icons. And that's it! Three working methods to fix the gray X icon issue on Windows 10 and 11. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.